Hello everyone, the awesome video man 11 here. Welcome back to more Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. And now, today, I don't know what we're gonna do exactly. I think we have to go in here maybe. No! Why am I failing? No. Yes, okay, here we go. You die. Anyways, yep. We're continuing on the horrid... Oh, wait. We're continuing on the horrid Great Bay Temple. Yeah, not fun at all. Yeah, you need to turn back to normal and use the hook shot so you can get over here. And what do we get? We got the dungeon map! Awesome. Now let's just dive down. See what's in this. Yes, more magic. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, yes. Huzzah, I'm getting a lot better at this. Oh boy. Nope. Okay. We have to kill all these guys. It's like kill all of them. Okay, now you have to kill him. No, kill, die. Thank you. Oh boy. Wait, hang on. I think this will be a lot easier. Yeah. What? Where are they? Oh yeah, I killed them already. Of course. Alright, so what you have to do is you have to go over here. Just have to jump. And then jump. And then jump. You have to kill this guy too. You like have to kill him. I don't know why this is taking so hard. You have to climb. You... die. Why is this taking me so hard? There we go. My goodness. This is so annoying. And a treasure chest appears. I wonder what's inside that treasure chest. So, let's just find out. Man, it's a while. And of course, our fourth stray fairy. Man, we're moving along really well. Oh no, this part. Okay. First off, we have to hook shot over to this treasure chest. Oh wow, right when I landed. Cool. And we got the compass. And I believe we have to just go down here. Let's just kill that dude. And we don't have to worry about those guys. We got a small key! And we need that small key. Oh wait, no, I need more stuff, I need more stuff, I need more stuff. Not arrows. Yes! Oh man, I want health. Health is most importantly what I need. No! No! Come on. Thank you. Anyways, just have to go down here like this. Yeah, okay, stop. Nope. No, you're not gonna kill me. Okay. I guess you are next. You are next in line. Yeah. Of course. You have to kill him. Oh wait, no, dang it. Wrong way. Yeah, sorry. This is the right way where we're supposed to go. So, we can kill this dude, but you just easily ignore him. Or that might have not been the greatest idea. Okay, let's just go this way. And yeah, let's go. Whoops. Anyways, kill. I don't need that. Health. Okay, that's all I need. Okay. Let's get ready. Let's look up. Oh! Holy cow! What is that thing? It's a great ballish thingy. Mm-hmm. Alright, let me try something. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. That just makes a whole bunch of enemies come out. I don't know if I don't want to be doing that. Nope. I want to kill you. Die. I don't think that's doing any good. I don't even know if that hurt him. Dang it. Oh man, I'm sucking at this. Of course. No! You! This is a really, okay. Come on. No! Why am I failing? No! I do not like failing! Why is this not working? I am not kidding him! Oh, this is just too frustrating! Boy, what is wrong with me? Okay! I think I might wanna, save this boss for the whole episode. I don't know. Alright, let me try something. Oh yeah. This is, I'm pretty sure, the easiest way to kill him. Ah, dang it. No. No. Yeah. You gotta hurt him. Okay. Oh no. Oh god. I gotta kill all these guys first. Okay. Now, just get your normal arrows out. No! Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh, what? I had that. No, I am not going to die. Oh, what? No. Oh, gotta run. No! I died. But of course, I had to lose some of my fairies. I suck at this. Yes! Yeah! Yes! Finally! Oh, it's terrible. Anyways, let's get our prize. That was terrible. Okay. We got the ice arrows! Oh yeah, this is a really useful item. It's like an upgrade for your arrows. So, we are running out of time. So, stay tuned to the next part of my Let's Play for The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Remember to comment, rate, and subscribe for the next episode. Goodbye!